just about breached the Tasman defence. They closed him down eventually. Marlow getting himself involved in both sides of the field. But just possessed. Yes, indeed. Now a chance for Fotolite. He doesn't test his ankle. He goes for the kick because he sees a ton of space and he's found it all. Orifi goes back. It doesn't bounce kindly for him initially. Decides to run it out. But sees the referee.
Referee wasn't happy.
Well, that's clever play, Stewie, because Willie Ripiara is left foot dominant and a great left foot he's got too, and they cut that off, those chases.
What are the odds, Stew, that he passed to the referee intentionally because he had no other Taranaki players around him? It was a good out for him. Look here.
He just passed the ball to the ref, but hey, I've got bad skills, you know, and my jersey is white. It's not amber and black.
I think that was very clever from Ripiara. He was in big trouble.